Jim Cramer praised First Republic Bank as a very good bank last month, but since then its stock has plummeted 89% due to fears of the bank's potential collapse. Subscribe for more news.